Medline Ultimate is a full-text database providing health professionals and researchers access to top-tier biomedical and health journals. In this tutorial, you will learn how to conduct searches on Medline Ultimate, as well as how to use the features of the result list in the new EBSCO user interfaces. Please note, while Medline Ultimate is used in this demonstration, much of this tutorial also applies to EBSCO's other Medline products. We'll begin by conducting a keyword search from the basic search screen. Enter asthma in the search box. You can apply additional limiters to your search, such as full text and peer-reviewed. Click the magnifying glass to see your search results. On the result list screen, read an article by clicking the Access Options menu and selecting a format. Click the All Filters button to refine your results. On the All Filters panel, you can refine your result list with additional filters and facets. You can limit results to a specific date range using one of the options in the publication date filter or by selecting a custom range. You can further narrow your results by using facets such as source type and subject, major heading. Note that you can access all available selections in a facet by clicking the plus more link found at the bottom. When you're done making selections, click the Apply button. Click on the bookmark icon to collect results in the dashboard. To save results beyond the current session, click the My EBSCO link to create a new My EBSCO account or sign in to an existing account. EBSCO interfaces include a Guided Style Advanced Search screen. Guided Style search boxes help create a more targeted search by allowing you to simultaneously search for articles using different terms in varying article citation fields, such as all text, author, and major subject heading. To learn more, see the EBSCOhost Advanced Search tutorial on EBSCO Connect. Under Search Options, you can change the search mode being used, as well as apply expanders. Proximity is the default search mode and searches your terms as they are entered. The Find All My Search Terms search mode automatically places an AND between your search terms. Find Any of My Search Terms places an OR between search terms. Place a check in the box for Apply Related Words to further expand your results by also searching synonyms of the terms. Searching with subject terms can also be useful. The National Library of Medicine has assigned subject terms based on article content. Use of subject terms or headings allows for more highly relevant results. Click on the Medline Mesh tab below the search boxes to browse for appropriate subject terms. For more information, see Using CINAHL/Mesh Subject Headings in the new EBSCOhost interface on EBSCO Connect.